120 years in prison on drug charges will soon appear in court for another sentencing. WTV's Nicole Dantzler is live at Oktibbeha County with more on the upcoming hearing.
Felix Lynn will appear before a judge right here at the Oktibbeha County Circuit Courthouse. He served almost 14 years after a judge sentenced him for selling cocaine. Lynn's attorney, Roy A. Perkins, said a judge convicted him on two counts of selling cocaine back in 2006 as a habitual offender. The Honorable Senior Circuit Judge Lee J. Howard sentenced Lynn to serve 120 years and to pay a $2 million fine. The Supreme Court authorized a motion to file a post-conviction release. Presiding Judge Lee J. Howard set a special session court hearing for Lynn. Attorney Roy A. Perkins said he's going to ask the judge to set aside the 120-year prison term and that fine.
We are very humble about this matter. We are very respectful of requesting for compassion, leniency, and mercy from this honorable court. And we are very prayerful and hopeful for a positive outcome.
Perkins is hopeful the judge will release Lynn on time served. In the meantime, the court hearing is set for Tuesday, March 3rd. For now, live in Starkville, Nicole Dantzler, WTVA 9 News.